The woman is in a vegetative state after a car accident, lying in bed for 4 years. She suddenly tested to be pregnant. The male carer taking care of her is the biggest suspect. After the hospital's investigation records, it was found the woman hasn't had a period for 3 months. Not only did the male nurses fail to report, but also he concealed the facts. All the evidence points to him. The woman's family sued him in court, sent him to jail, and he doesn't regret doing such a thing at all. The nurse Benigno works in a hospital. The fate with the woman Alicia began by accident. Opposite his house is a dance academy. He fell in love with the graceful Alicia at first sight. He's so shy that he didn't dare to come forward to say hello to Alicia. He just silently watching her every move through the window every day. Once Alicia lost her wallet, he picked up and ran over to return. This is their first conversation. It's also only just the last. Alicia is warm and cheerful and has many hobbies. Benigno listens attentively and writes down. He hopes that one day he can accompany the woman to watch a movie and travel. They parted in front of Alicia's house. Benigno silently wrote down her address. Alicia never came to the dance studio after the day. Benigno misses her being ill, so he visited her home in the form of medical treatment. Alicia's father is a psychologist. Benigno fabricated himself and came to consult because his sexual orientation troubles. Before leaving, he went to Alicia's room. He quietly took her hairpin to see it and think about its owner. And on a rainy day a week later, Alicia had a car accident. She becomes a vegetative. Her father wants to hire the most elegant caregiver to take care of his daughter. Benigno has a good reputation in the industry. Alicia's father also believes that, and he likes that man. He hired Benigno regardless of his gender. After that, he can see Alicia every day. He doesn't want his lover to lie down alone. He unilateral chat with her every day. Alicia likes to watch movies. Benigno will go to see movies when he is free. He describes it to her after reading it. He also shares everything he saw with Alicia. Even if everyone thinks she won't wake up. But Benigno firmly believes that there will be miracles in this world. And after 4 years, Alicia still hasn't woken up. Marco passes by the door. And he can't understand Benigno's self-talking. Vegetative people can't hear everything he says, and she can't wake up. Just like his girlfriend Lydia, who is also a vegetable. Marco is a reporter. A few months ago he went to interview the unique Lydia. She is a matador. In this profession, female bullfighters and their rareness are also very eye-catching. Marco admires her heroism when she waves the red flag with ease. But such a strong and special woman, she did not dare to go home because there are snakes in the kitchen. This very different contrast that makes Marco feel a different kind of affection for Lydia. He likes this unique woman. He also wills to protect her weakness. The relationship between the two quickly warmed up and became lovers. But the good times have no long. In a bullfighting competition, Lydia turned into a vegetative people with a severe head wound. Marco comes to the hospital every day, but he dares not look at her face at all. He even did not dare to turn her over. Benigno asked him to tell Lydia what he thought. Marco said it was useless. Vegetative people can't hear. They are two lonely men, guarding the love that each is destined to not achieve success. One enthusiastic and the other indifferent. But the same experience prompted them to become good friends. Marco's companion for Lydia just maintained her. He is immersed in work and rarely appears. Even if his girlfriend becomes a vegetable, Benigno thinks there is a problem with his communication. But Marco is used to it. He used to keep everything in his heart. Even in the face of rivals, Lydia's ex-boyfriend came to visit her. He said he couldn't forget their relationship. Marco also knows Lydia's relationship with this man before. It's always unforgettable for them. It's him who opted out. He ended their relationship without authorization. He decided to travel and look around. He met with Benigno before he left. It's just that he looks a little sad at this moment. He said he wants to marry Alicia. Marco scolded him crazy. When he is still alive, he wants to take in the happiness of the second half of his life. A vegetative person is equivalent to the dead people. His efforts are just wishful thinking. But Benigno is willing. He wants to marry the one he loves. Even if the other party is a vegetable. After Marco gone, the hospital found that Alicia was forced. It has been 2 months since then. According to the lexicon, they find out that Benigno made fake data, then asks him why he did it. He explained that it is normal for the patient to come late, so it is not registered. But this argument is too unreasonable. Marco saw Lydia's news in the newspaper 8 months later. He called the hospital to find Benigno. However, he learned that he was arrested for being suspected of making a patient pregnant. Marco went to the prison to visit Benigno. Benigno did not explain his behavior. He did not regret as well. Marco can understand. That is an uncontrollable love. For the sake of love, the man did the thing in the wrong way. Marco hired a new lawyer for Benigno. He also came to his house. Here he saw the dance studio. This is the starting point of that fate. Unexpectedly, he saw the vegetative Alicia, who woke up. She is doing rehabilitation training in the dance studio. 8 months pregnant, she gave birth to a baby. After giving birth, she miraculously awakened. And the person who awakened her was in prison. Marco wants to tell Benigno. But it's too late. Benigno swallowed the dead medicine after Marco buried him. He said a lot to the tombstone. He knows that he can't hear the ghost. But he keeps doing that. Just like Benigno did to Alicia. Even if he can't have the response, he still wants to say a few more words. If you speak to a person who did not respond to you, how long can you hold on? A day? A month? Or 4 years? Benigno's feelings for Alicia is a paranoid obsession. He dedicated his heart and soul. And thought it would bring a miracle. A miracle did really happen. But it bring nothing to him. After all, it's still empty. The movie called Talk to Her. Thank you for watching. Follow my page to watch more film review.